One of our most advanced courses is computational medicinal chemistry. This is a course designed primarily for seniors in the spring semester. This is a two-part course. In the first part, we look at pharmacokinetics, which is the study of what the body does to a drug when the drug goes into your system. The second part is pharmacodynamics, and this is where we look at how the drug influences the cure or the improvement of a disease. Hope to see you online in this course.